I've lived a dozen different lives for the price of one. Elena Foster, 23. I'll enjoy her life more than she ever did, even if I've only a day to do it. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, paperless banking, auto renewal, autofill, a wealth of knowledge, a paperless paper trail, windows into a new life to lead. A Swiss banker, a work from home, work a day graphic designer, a substitute teacher. If they don't know your face, if they haven't shaken hands with you, who are they to say? Taking heat? Close all tabs. Select, shadow, rinse, repeat. Elena's clandestine financial support for the KKK, as well as her embittered, xenophobic, racist feelings, will emerge with her suicide. Out of character? Certainly. But there it is, in writing, in text's plain, unadulterated, unbiased glory. And there she is, lost to the shame. You'd be amazed what people will believe, how quickly they'll turn on those they adored. Why? Why not? People have no faith in anything or anyone anymore. I just give them the reality they deserve. And I happen to have quite a lot of fun while I'm at it.
I just can't believe it. I mean, that she would say things like this.
I gotta get over there.
Patrick.
Something's not right.
You haven't seen her in years. I mean, who knows how she's changed since then?
Forget what she said just for a minute.
How can I?
I woke up next to that woman for 5 years. She'd never touch a phone or a computer before 9. Ever. She'd always shower and have a cappuccino first. That was her routine.
What does that matter?
It was a point of pride for her. Almost. She hated how I'd wake up to a barrage of notifications. She kept her tech on airplane mode until she was ready for it in the morning.
Patrick? People change.
Not that much. Not this quickly.
Patrick, it's been...
5 years, yes. I know. Look. I know this is probably the last thing you want to be dealing with right now. And I'm sorry that it's happening. But I thought I knew this person for so long. I need to just check it out for myself. Lay it to rest.
I'm coming with you.
Liz.
Either we both go or we don't go.
Okay.
Now 4 hours late, Elena. I'm losing patience. What's this I hear about racist tweets? It's not like you. Call me now.
Thank you. Well, lights are on. You gonna stay here?
What? No.
Please?
Are you kidding me? What am I doing here? What the hell? What is going on?
You're fucked.